There are times when you have to put up or shut up. Taking two narrowboats across Europe to the Black Sea is easier said than done, and the first challenge was motoring the flat-bottomed hulls across the English Channel. After sailing out of St. Catherine's Dock, then around the Kentish Foreland, we left Ramsgate Harbour for the open sea. Strapping the two boats alongside gave us some stability. Our customised suspension system would hopefully work with the waves and not compete with the force. But out there, we were a little tiddler. And making way across the busiest shipping lane in the world, at about 3 knots, we took 11 hours to get to France. And there we were, cameraman Brett in the canoe and sea guide David working with us into the night.